Hello, this is my character modeling for assignment 4. As you can see, when the skeleton moves, the model moves along. There's the head. It moves front and back. Here's the arm. Here's the leg. Yes. Thank you.